Well, I just finished chopping some dead standing tree. I got it all loaded up in the Argo. Nice and dry. Good wood here. And now you can see why I left the back part of the roll cage open. Like I said, it's going to be a modular design, but I still use this thing for work too. It's not just a fun toy, but it is a work machine as well here on the property. So that was a dead standing tree that was about 18, 20 feet tall only. So not like some of these big boys, but these are all good trees. So I mainly go after the dead standing on the property, and I've got about a dozen of those, at least, that I know of just driving through the trails on my property. So, yep, it's firewood season. Well, I just got it all split up. Not a bad little haul, you know. Wood splitter did its job pretty good. Now I'm going to go stack this up on the porch, and it'll be ready for use. Like I said, this stuff is really almost, it's still good solid wood, but it's dry as a bone. So it ought to burn pretty good. So, well, like I said, it's a good start. Got about a dozen trees that I know of, like I said, to start splitting. Problem is I have a lot of trails and paths through my property, you know, going down that way. And most of the dead standing isn't on the trails, so you kind of have to get off the beaten path. The Jeeps barely fit down there. We cut them as like Jeep trails, I guess you could say, to make it a little more challenging on the property, because we got a lot of terrain features down there. But yeah, so I have to use this bad boy right here to get in there. I can haul out roughly a tree at a time. But like I said, I've got to get a 1 7/8 ball for the hitch on the back of the Argo. And I'm just going to tow this thing down there, chainsaw the trees, dead standing down, split them, do everything right there, and stack them up, and haul a load of wood out that's already processed instead of chop them down, load those things up, and do all this. This way I only have to load once, so, and then unload once. But yeah, Argo putting in the work. That's right, baby. Yeah, just in case you're wondering, it's about what it amounts to for one load of an Argo. So not horrible. It's about 4.5 feet tall, about 5 feet long. So yeah, makes a mess. But all that crispy crap down there, we put into a bin and use that for kindling. So got a nice little stack going. I'm gonna keep going. So it's a beautiful day out today, for sure. It's great weather for this type of work. So might as well get my chores done. Like I said, it's a beautiful day. This time I went ahead and brought the wood splitter with me. Screw that chopping a dead standing tree, loading the logs up into the bed, bringing it up to the top of the property, splitting it up there and everything. Now I'll do it all down here. So I've got quite a few dead standings right here in this area, so it's kind of nice. So I got one that I already took down, and this guy right here, that's a dead standing. So that one's coming down, and I've got two right next to each other right here. So I got this guy right here, right there, and then that one right here, that's dead standing. I got one back here. I don't know if you can see that behind this other group of trees. And then I got a big bastard right here. And he needs to come down too. So I got a lot right here in just this little area. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, these two right here, those are some big ones. It's going to be a lot of wood for those. So we'll see how rotted out they are. Like I said, they've been here for a couple of years. Whenever there's a good windstorm through here, I notice some of the dead standing that it does fall over. And then I come down in here and collect it up. You know, so with all of the leaves and everything off the trees, you can see quite a bit further through the woods here. So I love being a property owner. But yeah, guys, this is what I'm doing with my day today, just because it's a beautiful day out and, well, it needs to be done. I need some firewood for the winter time, and I'll definitely have more than I need. Shit. Just going through the property. So, all right, guys. That's what I'm doing with my day today. See you guys.